camp ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. This is what you play for. Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building, and we are underway. Puck picked up by Larson. Seattle's in transition.
Moves it to the middle. Oh, and they can't connect on the pass because it was broken up in front.
The Kraken have gained possession off the wall. Into the corner of the attacking area. Dismiss that chance.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Passes it to Nichushkin. Shot! Oh, what a chance, but misses.
You don't get many scoring chances this good. I mean, like, look, we're struggling for a goal here. This is one chance that's going to hurt.
Into the attacking end. Takes the puck at the point. Makes a move in front. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Quick pass across to Dunn. From right out of midair, he bats it down. And he easily stops that one. Lehkonen's got the puck along the wing. Feeds it on over to MacKinnon. The Avs looking against the half wall. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Seattle's got the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Nieto. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. Moves it to Wenberg. Slides the puck down low.
Here's the pass in front. Takes a shot.
Nice zone entry from the middle. From the point, they take control of it. Here's a short pass to Nieto. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Handles that one. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Seattle's on the attack.
Scores! Oh, what a shot! He got all of that one.
The Kraken have been preaching better starts as of late. Mission accomplished here, Ray.
You get the first goal, now you creak open the door a bit. Now the other team has to be more aggressive. Maybe you get another chance if they get careless.
Quick pass to Eller. And that's broken up. Donato's gaining momentum. Gets the puck in deep. Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. Seattle's got the puck. Quick feed to Gord. With possession along the wall. Stopped with ease. Georgiev's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. 1-0 the score. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Hunt's got it in the defensive end. Tosses it on to Johnson. And now it's over to Mulgan. Receives the pass. On the attack along the boards. Can't make it work. Takes the feed at the back end. Here's a chance. That's blocked by Jones. See if we can pick up some momentum again here as a faceoff is ready to go. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Up along the wing. They put the puck into the offensive end. The Avs scoop it up along the boards. The Kraken have it on the attack. Pokes it away in his own end. And now he angles it across to Mulgan. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Rantanen. Takes it to the front. He scores! And a big one from there.
It's a pretty critical goal in the playoffs here. It's his first ever.
Seattle's had this game circled on the calendar for a while, and they came ready.
You can circle it, you can think about it, but then you got to execute. This has been a fantastic start.
Poked away at center by Schwartz. He grabs the puck here at the point. And that pass doesn't go. Jones gets on top of the puck, and we'll get a whistle.
Everybody on the ice is gassed. He's probably gassed, too. Now you can get a drink of water and reset.
Past the midway mark in this period. Seattle's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Gets his stick on it. Scores! And Lucas went on the doorstep, and he didn't miss that one. Colorado's cut that lead to 1 as they get back to center ice.
They must look at this game completely different, James. They should. Because now, with just half of this first period left, there's lots of time. You only trail by 1.
Slides the puck over. And now it's grabbed by Comfort. Fails to find the open man. Winberg's got it across the line. The Avs gain control of the puck against the wall. And now he moves it to Comfort. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision.
Not a great time for that penalty to show up here. You only got a 1-goal lead, and you better hope as you sit there your penalty killers do the job.
Colorado's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
They've been trying to push for the tying goal. Now they're going to get an opportunity on the power play.
Taken along the wall by Taves. Rips it. Oh, and just gets a piece of it.
Tough enough to make the save unless you can see it. He's got to fight his way and find the puck.
Boards recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Seattle's won the draw. Good fight for the puck along the boards. The Avs gain possession along the wall. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away. Colorado's got the puck in their own end. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Moves it to the middle, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Gets it out of his own end. Colorado's got it behind the net. Sends it over to Comfort. The Avs played along the wing. Pushes it across to Larson. The Avalanche have possession along the boards. 3-on-1, here they come on the attack. Makes it look easy with the stop.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
The Avs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Both teams back at even strength with the 1-goal lead still there. It's in the back of the net, and we've got ourselves a game.
Always amazes me, James, how one shot changes everything. Now this game is even.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. Seattle's looking to break out. Shot!
Tied no more. A big goal to be able to take the lead. Deserved 1-goal lead as well, but now there's so much time left, you can't even sit back at all.
Seattle's won the draw. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Seattle's got control of it now from their own end. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Puck grabbed by Donato. Steps inside the line. And he regains control of the puck. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop.
They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them. If they can't stop it and catch it, they want that puck in the corner.
And play rolls on as he came up with a nice stop there. The Avalanche have taken possession along the wall. Byron's feeling that, and someone's going to the box. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Let's get the call here.
Nobody's going to be too happy with the timing of this penalty. Now you're under the pressure until the end of the period.
back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
Time for the power play to go to work. They haven't had a lot of chances tonight.
Seattle's got possession here in their own end. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Moves it quickly over to Lehkonen. Moves it to the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. The Avs have it against the wall. Moves it to Lehkonen. Seattle's got possession at center.
Lehkonen's never going to quit on a play, and we saw that in that last chance, James. He stumbled. It looked like the play's dead, but he still gets a pretty good chance on goal.
The Avs with a two-man advantage power play coming up. Smart play to take possession, sneaking in off the wing. Gives them nothing in front. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. A chance for both teams to refuel. They're back on the ice, and period number two is about set to go. The Avs power play continues to start the frame, and they win the draw. Solid hit on the play. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Taken by Oleksiak. Puck moves back to center, forcing them to regroup. The Avs have it behind the net. Rantanen's moving it ahead. Oh, smart heads-up play to put that one away. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, if that's horseshoes, he'd be ringing it up.
Yeah, but we're not playing that, James. What we need is a puck on the net, man.
Puck scooped up by Larson. Drives to the sweet spot. The Avalanche have the puck against the boards. Takes the feed. Broken up. Colorado's gained possession along the boards. Way too much congestion blocks that.
Panthers ready to join the play.
Seattle's penalty killers get their man out of the box.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
Great stick work with the steal. Colorado's got the puck. Sends a pass over. Headman pass. He almost lost it for a space score!
And it's an offensive tidal wave here.
Hard to believe. That almost felt like it came out of nowhere, James. The four straight, they start to fly through the middle of the ice. There's no defense for that. Obviously, the puck's in the net all day.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Avs now lead by two. Ehlers won the draw here in the open ice. Read that perfectly with the poke check. The Kraken have gained control of the puck along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Broken up with the stick at the defensive end. Sends it over to Eller. Oh, textbook hook check to turn that over. Uses the force on that hit. The Avalanche have gained possession off the wall. And now he moves it quickly to O'Connor. Puck picked up by Cogliano. And it's kicked away.
O'Connor's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
From one point man to another. Grabbed along the board by Tanev. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. And some good footwork to kick it away. Seattle's got a hold of it along the wall. Georgiev's going to cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Avs have some breathing room as they lead by a pair. It's 4-2. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Mulgan. Colorado's got a hold of the puck. And he takes the feed. Poked away in the neutral zone by Tolvanen. Here's a short pass to Larson. Seattle's moving it up the ice. Puts it on net. Turned aside by the goaltender. Georgiev's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
The centermen glide into position. Seattle's got it in the offensive zone.
Off the post and in for the goal!
Perfect shot. The goaltender's in position. Can't catch up to the puck. And it's off the pipe and in. I mean, it doesn't get any better than that.
Seattle's got new life here in this second period, Ray.
It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait to get on for their next shift.
Colorado's ready to go on the attack. Stays with it.
Centering feed! And he opts to backtrack here on the play.
Seattle's going on the attack as they gain the zone. Puck grabbed by Comfort. Sends the pass over. Maintains possession. Seattle's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes it and looks ahead. Colorado's got it along the wall. Seattle's got the puck along the boards. Into the offensive zone. Here's a shot. That's turned aside from the blocker. Slick feed. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Quick pass to Bjorkstrand. Scores! And they tie it up!
Start anew. Everything that's gone on before is now washed out, and we're right back to where we were at the drop of the first puck.
More than half the period has expired. We got a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Quick feed to Nichushkin. From the point, looks to make something happen.
Oh, pad save! Tremendous agility there by Jones. There's another stop.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway. Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. Plays the puck up ahead. Swatted away with a stick.
Those bang-bang plays are just that. So quick. Puck on the stick, puck off the stick. The goalie's got to be in the right position, or they're not going to make that quick save.
And he came up with a solid stop on that play. The Avs scoop it up along the boards. Colorado's crossed the line and on the attack. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Oh, and just like that, steals the puck and goes the other way. And he had the answer on that play. From the left side, they gain the zone. Turned aside by Georgiev. Here in the later stages of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Colorado's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Cogliano's across the line now and on the attack in the offensive end. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Quick feed to Byram. Nice feed. Handles the pass. Seattle's got it in their own zone. Keeps hold of the puck. Picked up along the boards by Donato. Georgiev's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Officials are set. Players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Lehkonen's picking up steam. Battling for it along the boards. Unable to reach that one. Takes the feed. Takes the pass. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Sprong. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to MacKinnon. The Kraken have the puck in their own end. Dumps the puck in. Scrum along the boards. And the puck's not loose. The Kraken have possession along the boards. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Pass broken up. There's the horn. Two periods down. A third period to go. Stick around and join us for the drama next. Are buzzing. Teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. And we are underway here in the third, still tied. Can't make the connection on the pass. McCann's got the puck in his own zone. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by McCarr. They gain the zone from the left side. Lehkonen's got it along the wing. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Nichushkin's got it along the boards. And they keep the pressure on. Sends the feed in front. And that's stopped. Jones off to hang on to it to get a whistle.
You start to wear down a little bit. You need your goalie to help you out.
We're still in the early stages of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Taken by Dunn. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Comfort. Battle along the boards. And some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Takes it into the slot. The Kraken have taken possession along the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Slides it diagonally to Comper. And he takes the dish. Chase in front. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Jones decides to cover it up for the whistle.
I don't mind this. The game's tight. You want to make sure that the decisions you make are the right ones. Too tough to make up a bad error now.
Centers are lined up, and we are ready to resume. Seattle's got it in the defensive zone. Horgan's taking it from his own end. And that battle along the wall comes to an end. Bjorkstrand's into the offensive zone now on the attack. The Avalanche have it in their own zone. Down the left wing across into the offensive end. The Kraken have the puck against the boards. Feeds it to Wennberg. Gains the zone through center. And that's knocked away. Puck scooped up by Borgen. And now it's grabbed by Schwartz. Shot! And he's able to handle that one. And he elects to play the puck. Poked away at center by Alexiak. Girard's been whacked on the play. The official's arm is up in the air. Opportunity coming up here as they set up at the faceoff.
Just because the power play hasn't had a success run here, you can't focus in on that. You can't try to do too much. Move the puck the way that you practice. Get people to the front of the net. It's really a simple equation.
Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. The Avs gain possession along the wall. Seattle's got the puck now. Knocked away with the stick by McCarr. Puck moved over to Rantanen. The Avs cross the line and gain the zone. Moves it to Nichushkin. And that stays out as he got just enough of the puck with the glove. And play continues. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Dishes it to McKinnon. Through pass ahead. Colorado's got the puck against the half wall. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Played big in the moment there.
Read of the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets up tight to the puck, so the shooter can't elevate it anywhere. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Seattle's got a hold of the puck. And the puck clears the zone.
Schwartz can't wait to get back into the play.
Feeds it over to Taves. Colorado's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here, and we are still tied.
Now the pressure ramped up on the penalty kill there as they go into that last power play tied. They do a really nice job. They keep the game knotted as the power play wasn't able to cash in.
Looking to set up offensively. Centering feed! And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Another stop by the goaltender.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Here's a short pass to Rodriguez. And that's poked away by Larson. Slides the puck to McCann. Steps inside the attacking zone down the left wing. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Some good stick work to force that turnover. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. More than half the frame has been played here. It's all tied up. And play resumes as the puck is shot. The Avs have it against the wall. Moves inside! And that's the hat trick! Listen to this place!
And here come the Avs. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
The Avalanche have to be feeling good about themselves with the time left on the clock now, Ray.
A one-goal lead in the last half of a period is obviously a great place to be. I like to see the team in this position stay aggressive, chase another goal to increase your lead.
Quick pass to Cogliano. Hangs on to the puck after taking a hit. Handles it along the blue line. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away.
These games are fun for everyone, but if you're supposed to produce offense like I think I was supposed to, these are your bread and butter. You better get on the board in these games.
Oh, what a save by Jones!
He bails his guys out again. I mean, he probably could use a little help. The guy's standing right in the middle of the ice to shoot this puck, but he tracks it and makes a really good save.
And he comes up with it. Colorado's got the puck in the defensive end. Ehlers crossed the line and is on the attack now. And he takes the feed. Nice pass. Sends it into the offensive zone. The Avs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Great extension on his part to poke it away. Geeky's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Wide. Works it across to Nichushkin. The Avs take it along the wall. Knocked away by Sprong. The Avs played along the boards. Quick feed to Lekkonen. And he makes the save. Bjorkstrand's got it along the boards. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. And here's the pass to Lekkonen. Along the half wall with the puck. Seattle's gained possession. Moves it quickly over to Schwartz. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Picked up along the wall by Rantanen. Seattle's gained possession along the boards. Skates to the crease. Too much traffic in the lane.
And it's a quick pass to Borgen. Gets in front of it. Puck picked up by Bjorkstrand. During the final 60 seconds of this match. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Colorado's on the attack. Takes the feed at the point.
There's the whistle as the net comes off.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Avs are holding on to a one-goal lead. It's 5-4. And he slides it quickly to McCarr. Denies him!
Jones able to turn aside that dangerous opportunity.
And now he tries to get it across to Gore. Moves it in front! From the back of the cage with the puck. Moves it to Donato. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Georgiev's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes the safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
The net is empty. A big draw here looming inside the offensive end. The Avs take possession off the faceoff. Off a stick. Here's a short pass to Soucy. Can't find his man. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. And that applies to Buck on this one as the final horn sounds. 1-0 is where we sit after this one in this series.
It's amazing, James, you play this long season. And then the playoff series goes pretty quickly. You want that lead. They have it.
Another W and another salute to the fans.
The players and fans connect over this celebration. Like, in Hartford, we had the Brass Bonanza. They played that after we scored or won a game. 40 years later, people still connect themselves to the Whalers.
Wait a minute. Isn't that your ringtone?
No, my ringtone is my goal call.
Not shocking. Hooray, Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for hanging out with us in short playoff hockey. I love it.